Okay, here I'm looking at my account and it says administrator. It says sign in with a local account instead. Okay, so it's a, appears to be a domain account. Now, if I go to the NVIDIA control panel, now I've got desktop enable developer settings, that's on. Now I can change other settings here, for example. If I look at ambient occlusion, so this is on manage 3D settings. Now it's very slow to respond here, I don't know why. That's a performance. Okay. Now I'll try. Okay, if I set performance and if I do apply, okay, now it's updated that. You see it's updated. Now if I go to the computer GPUs, all double precision. Set to none. Okay, I select GeForce GTX Titan Black. Okay, that's okay. And if I now click on apply, access denied, failed to apply selected settings to your system. Just to point out that, okay, and then it kind of sets it back. I don't know why this is so slow to respond though. Maybe that's part of the thing. Technical support system information. Okay, driver 4.0.86 at the moment, because it wants to update it. Standard. Physical 2.0.0, graphics dot. All dead set. So there we go, I don't know why.